make him whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb. Every time I show up, blow up, make him whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb. Every time I show up, blow up,
What's good, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hey, what's up, love? I'm Kay, and I look atrocious. I look a mess. Like, I've got a pimple, guys. Like, things aren't great. However, I did want to start a little week in my life vlog for you guys because I felt like I hadn't done one in a minute. I haven't done one since last year, like, October? Something like that. But I did want to take you guys along for my week. It's Monday, and today I'm going to class. Well, I'm going to campus, but I want to sit in the library and I want to do work for the other degree because my Wi-Fi is atrocious. So that's why I can't like upload here at home, because my Wi-Fi literally just works for like apps. Like, it only works for apps. Anyway, that's what I want to go do. I just want to finish off this assignment, and yeah, then I'll take you guys along. I just finished getting ready. My food's in the microwave, and I'm about to go into the car right now, and I'm about to go to Vega. And oh, that's my food. Okay, cool. So I'm going to take you guys along with me, and I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe, like this video, comment down below, do all those things, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright, guys, so I just made it home, and the lighting's a little sketchy because it's about to rain, but I'm in my Mandela shirt. You probably saw this in my morning routine if you guys watched it. If you didn't, it's linked down below. But yeah, I'm home. I'm tired, but I do want to edit. I want to actually edit the morning routine, and I want to upload it tomorrow. Tomorrow's Tuesday, so I want to do an upload. And what else am I going to do other than edit? What else do I do other than edit? Absolutely nothing. So it's probably all I'm going to do. And I will catch up with you guys tomorrow, because tomorrow we're actually filming something. We're filming Frap Chats. I'm so excited. I'm so excited to film Frap Chats, guys. Like, it's been a minute. Like, haven't seen the girls in that type of setting in a minute. So I'm excited. And the studio at school finally has video lighting. I'm hype. I'm so excited for that. But yeah, that's basically what I'm going to be doing, and I'm going to edit this portion of the vlog as well. So it's only editing tonight, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning. Hi, guys. So so today we are filming Frap Chats. It's Tuesday. That's what we're going to be doing today, and then it's class, obviously. But yeah, I hope you guys watched Frap Chats, because I really got up early to beat my face. But I'm not doing lashes because it's Vega. Like, it's really never that deep. But John. And that's basically all we're going to be doing today. Like, nothing crazy. I'm just going to have breakfast right now, head on over to school, and get my day started, because yesterday I really didn't do much. It was a lot of studying, a lot of editing. I finished editing like 2 videos, and yeah, that was basically it. It was a lot of admin work. It was the boring side of YouTube. It was the boring side of school. And that's basically what I did today. It's just going to be the filming part, and then when I get home, I'm going to do a little bit of studying. So that's what's up. That be my life. Y'all said you wanted to see a week in my life. This is my doggone life. Like, this is what this is what we do. It's studying, editing, filming, studying, editing, filming. Especially now, because I've decided that I want to go on like a little cleanse, detox, stay away type of thing for March. So what I've decided is the entire March, I'm going to do things that serve me. I'm going to do things that make me feel good. So I'm just going to be doing things that make me feel amazing and make me feel really productive and really good. When I'm stressed out, it's mainly because I'm not doing enough or I don't feel like I'm doing enough. And I'm a list girl. I think I've said this on my channel before. I'm a list girl. I love lists. I love to-do lists. I love checking things off, and that makes me feel amazing. So being productive and doing stuff and like creating content and pushing out content and doing things on Instagram and all of that stuff, and doing things like, you know, studying and getting notes done, getting assignments done, submitting stuff like that, like, it makes me feel better. Like, relaxing to me is getting things done, you know? And when I'm just chilling and I'm not doing anything, it just doesn't feel good to me. Do you know what I'm saying? I mean, I don't mean that I enjoy overworking myself, but I do enjoy getting things done, you know, and feeling like I'm accomplished and feeling like, yeah, I'm doing what I need to be doing and I'm serving my purpose. So that's what March is all about. Literally, it's not going to be chilling and all of these things. It's, for a lot of people, it's grind mode, but for me, it's, you know, I guess we're different, you guys. Different strokes for different folks, okay? But yeah, that's basically what we're going to be doing all March and basically what we're going to be doing all week. So, catch you guys at school. Hey, bitches! Hey, love! Ansebahle. So, Beyonce, hello. No, Nunu's is sick. Please don't cough like on Snapchat.
Like, this is the 100th day.
You tell her not to cough on Snapchat. You're rude as fuck.
You cough on Snapchat. I'll go home. This is the 100th day. I'm
guys,
sick.
Can we at least go to
dude,
work?
Dude, like, Pelanin, like, Bill.
No, I haven't had breakfast, guys. I have an issue.
Why?
So what must happen? Like, no, like, what do you want to do?
Guys, you guys are so mean.
I'm all, no, like, she means, like, where do you want
to
eat?
Oh. Yeah, I thought y'all was just like, and then
no, what? Just getting up, Butu, you're hungry. Luntu, what GTA-ass driver are you? What the hell?
I know,
Pimp My Ride.
So you want to be a player, but your wheels ain't fly. You got to hit us up to get a pimped out ride.
Who pimped your car, dude? Your dad.
My dad. Are we allowed to put out things here?
Yeah, dude, can it touch the...
Gong gong.
We need to play gong gong.
With the speaker, I'm saying
gong gong goes up here. Yeah. Okay, so we just got our fraps. I got one. We got from Starbucks. I mean, it's not as good, but it's okay. How's yours? She doesn't like coffee, but I guess it's okay. Like, serving the purpose. Do you guys like your fraps?
Yeah.
Yeah, they like them. This one is not as sweet as the one from McDonald's. Luke is giving me a look. It's not as
nice. She wants the one from McDonald's.
I do. I want the ones from McDonald's. We're going to Mac now because Lundi wants to scam the people at Mac. She basically, yeah, she wants to scam them for powder. She's gonna act like she wants to buy something.
You guys also have to act like you guys want something. Otherwise, you're just gonna be there looking like...
Yeah, dead ass. Okay, we'll act. And then we're gonna act for you just to like act as if... We want like a lipstick.
So I don't look like a ratchet bitch.
No, I wanna take this lipstick off and put a tester. Yeah. I wanna scam them. Okay, cool. I'm gonna do that. And then, yeah. Okay,
why,
fit.
Why are you marching?
I'm not marching, you just walk slow.
Mundo is lying to the poor lady. She's acting like she's so interested taking pictures. Bitch, come.
What were you even doing?
She was putting powder on me.
It looks nice though.
It looks good. Nah? Mm-hmm.
No, it looks better.
I told you powder makes you look beat.
Nah?
Mm-hmm. I know, I look like someone's mom right now.
Guys, we need to stop drinking.
Yeah, dude, for real. Literally almost done. Thank you.
you're lying. That's what I'm saying.
Like, that is so funny.
Say hi, bitches.
Hello.
Are you gonna go?
Hey, hey. My.
Yeah, where the fuck did you find this one?
It's like the color of your dreads.
Her dreads.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you this video.
The what? Let's stop.
I'm so dead.
Where did I get that thing?
Time to eat. We're done. Okay, this grandmother wants to fucking run us down. Anyway, we're gonna go eat. So we are done with class. It's hot. It's so hot. Zena's taking pictures. I'm about to go home. And that's the end of Tuesday? That's the end of Tuesday because we're done with Franchise and we went to class. I totally forgot to vlog class because we were doing like a presentation. Then I uploaded a video. My morning routine is up. So yeah. Love you guys so much. I'm talking to the vlog. Yeah, I do. Okay, so hey you guys, basically I'm on my way to school because I have to go, like it's so annoying, but I want to go to Postnet first because I'm having issues with them. They're giving me some problems, so I want to go really quickly. I want to go really quickly because I'm just like annoyed, you know what I'm saying? Bye, Jack. So I'm gonna do school today. Literally I've got a 1 to 4, so like I slept in. I only got up at around 11, which is always awesome. So it's 1 to 4 today. That's my classes, and then we've got Postnet, and then I'm going home. Like I really don't want to do too much. I've got so much editing to do because I need to edit, I mean I need to post on Friday, but everything's on schedule, everything's fine, but I just need to like get it done, you know. And yeah, that's basically what's going to be happening, and I'm going to take you guys along with me. So yeah, finally a Postnet that knows what the fuck they're doing. Okay, now I don't know where my Uber driver is. Hi. Yeah, the Chevrolet. Yeah. Thank. Okay, cool. Thank you. Finally, you guys. I'm so fucking happy. Like, and it took 5 seconds. Oh my god, the lighting. It took 5 seconds. So happy. I'm so happy. Let's go to school. I look sick. Oh my god.
Sick,
I
Ganjan.
Look like I'm dying, bro.
Dying, Ganjan.
How pale I look. Why am I so pale? You see what I'm talking about?
I look almost cute. You know when you're almost there? Almost. But then something just.
Yo, I want to hear lighting.
What is the lighting saying?
The lighting is saying you're gorgeous.
People are weird.
Kind of.
That's how I know you're lying.
Hi. Guys, do you like my new glasses? They're making their debut on Kay's channel. They're cute, man. But I'm going hype in here.
Guys, so onto things we'll understand. I'm going home now. I just requested I'm going home. Okay, so what you guys just saw me do, oh my eyes are literally a mess, but anyway, what you guys just saw me do was chop onions,
And that's because you remember earlier when I was telling you guys about like my little March situation, and all of that, I basically thought that I wanted to also learn a new skill. And remember when I was talking about like, oh, I want to do things that serve me and all these things, I also wanted to learn a new skill. So my new skill was cooking. I am 20 years old and I do not know how to cook. I've never cooked an entire meal on my own, like one that's good. I've just never done it. And I've always just thought that I was like bad at cooking and all of that, but I was just like, you know what, let me just try it. And I just want to try cooking this month. I want to try it. I want to become like really consistent, like try cook every day, or like at least learn something new every day, like one thing. So I got my mom to agree to teach me how to cook, because she was also just like acceptance of the fact that like I can't cook, you know, like I just don't cook, you know. But we're not doing that. We're not going on that mantra. We are learning how to cook. It's 11 o'clock at night. I look like a bum and I'm printing these things for a video tomorrow. I'm supposed to do this on Tuesday. It's Wednesday. I was supposed to do them yesterday, but I didn't. I completely forgot. And my printer is running low on ink. So, I mean, it just look, it looks different in person. Like we look red, like we look very red, but I don't care. I'm just gonna figure it out. And look here. If you guys have not watched the video where we use these, please go watch it. It's linked below. Watch it down below because we basically are up at 11 at night to do this thing. So let's go. I finished them. They're right over here, but they curve. That's the problem. I'm gonna use this to flatten them. So I'm gonna take these cards and whatever, and I'm just gonna lay them down here, and then overnight, I want them super straight, so I just wanna do that. And then I'm hoping that by the time I wake up, they'll be nice and flat, and then I'll also further flatten and straighten them out when I put straws at the back. But right now I need to find sellotape for the straws, and then after doing all of that, I'm gonna go to bed because I'm tired. Do you know what I'm saying? And yeah, it's basically it, you guys. I'm acting a fool right now because I'm tired and it's midnight. So yeah, let me get the sellotape and then I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Hi guys, today is Thursday and I'm with your fave because we are going to go film videos, basically creating content. Bona 2019.
Hell,
I'm tired.
Yo, do you guys see my kid's face? Yeah, I know, sis, guys.
Guys, no, I need
what
to go
do we
get
call
me.
Those?
I need a new powder, dude.
Yo, people buy Jola Vega.
Why about your whole? Like, king. What's that stress?
Did you see that hug?
Tell me why my man literally walked past me.
No, wait a minute.
Guys, I've got a crush.
Yeah.
Guys, I've got a crush, but he likes white girls.
Bye.
So I'm not his type.
No, I just feel like you just need to do something.
Do what?
Don't say do what, because you always do this to me.
Yeah, not true.
So, like, you have to just do something for a bond and chair, eh? You know, like,
no, I'm just kidding, guys. I don't want him, you.
Yeah, no,
No, he's a mess. There's no time, number one.
And the accent, I cannot hear.
You've heard him speak? I've never even heard him speak.
Dude, he has that, I went to...
My boy.
The whole boys school.
He's probably these faking oaks, it. Yeah, these oaks. But he only says these oaks because he dates people that understand these oaks. Whatever the thing is. I don't want to date somebody and then when I say like a certain thing, they don't understand me.
Yeah, when you speak in vernac, then it's like, how about two?
And I'm always speaking in vernac. Like, I can't finish a sentence. Mm. Well, I can finish a sentence in English, but like when I'm speaking to like white people, the Tswana runs out. Like, it comes like this. So yeah.
Mommy.
Do you know where we're going, hun?
Yeah.
There are platters right here.
Yeah. Platter for two.
Okay.
Yeah.
You wanted to grow the right.
Is it? Ah, guys, don't do this thing. Don't do this thing. Don't do this thing. Where is it?
See.
Guys, I'm.
Yeah.
Guys.
Guys, don't be influenced so much.
Be influenced nicely.
Ooh,
I really am wondering where my waist is because I can't find it, but okay, it's fine. I actually really like these.
I'm saying,
get a platform though. Oh, but then no, the shoe that I showed you was this high, dude. Oh, and you were like, yeah, it is this high. Listen, this boost is making me shake. Oh, here's my outfit, you guys.
I was about to enter.
Enter, babes. Let's see. Cool kid, Adidas. Wow.
Please stop.
Oh, can I please show you guys this boot? Hold on. Please understand. Please listen to me when I speak. Do you guys understand? Ah, babes. He's turning me into a heel bitch and like a show, hey? You're so annoying! Yo, guys, are you ready? Are you guys ready? I'm actually hyping this platter like I know it. Okay.
No way!
No ways! Oh my god!
It looks amazing!
It looks so good, dude. Where's the rice though? Oh, there, okay.
No
ooh,
way.
There's lemon.
It looks so good!
Oh my god! I'm obsessed.
Yeah, you guys, I'm literally sweating.
Yeah.
But hey, content. Got nothing. So yeah, let's go. So I'm home. And I'm basically just here lazing around because I'm procrastinating. I have so much editing to do. Today's Thursday and Frap Chat has to go up tomorrow. I really enjoy beating my face. I wish I did it more. Because you know, like when you're super into makeup, like with me, like when you're a makeup artist, makeup artists literally wear the least makeup. Like they never wear makeup. They literally only wear makeup for content. And that's really me. I know when I've got gigs, I hardly ever wear makeup. Like I do not wear makeup when I have gigs, especially if it's like a client I've worked with before. Maybe like the first time I'll show up and I'll show up just like to make them feel good about the fact that I know what I'm doing. But after that, it's like, you know I can do it. You know I can do my job. Come on now. You know I can do my job. So, yeah. So, basically, I'm just here. I'm going to finish off my juice. And then after that, I'm going to edit because I've got so much editing to do. Today, I want to edit and finish, like, literally everything. Or at least, like, catch up to everything. And then tomorrow, it's like... the games when it comes to school. I've got so many notes to do. I've got... how many modules do I have to, like, summarize? I've got one module I have to, like, do all the notes for. And then I've also got an assignment I need to start. And an assignment I need to confirm for. Because that assignment, I actually have to go to court. And I have to, like, do an observation. So I need to, like, make sure that's set in stone. That's due on the 20th. And I just want to start it now. So that I'm chilled, and then, yeah. Oh, I love blush, you guys. Like, blush is actually necessary. I don't care who says what, blush is necessary. Look at me looking like it's my wedding day. Bye, guys. See you tomorrow. Hey, guys. So, I've been in the studio for about 2 hours. I'm not too sure how long I've been in here. I'm literally... This is my food, you guys. I just got food because I'm so hungry. I've been here for so long. I've just been creating a few looks, and it's literally the next Thursday, and I literally didn't vlog the weekend because I didn't do anything that weekend. I was asleep or studying or editing stuff that I was talking about doing a whole week, so I didn't want to vlog that again and repeat myself. The only other thing that I did do was go to a driver's lesson, but I couldn't vlog that. I was driving. And yeah, I don't want to like have the driving instructor be like, oh, so you're already practicing to snap and drive, and I'm just like, I don't want to do that. And I'm so ready to eat, so ready to eat. I'm hungry. I've been in here for so long. Surprisingly, this makeup look is very simple, but it's taken a long time because I don't have glitter eyeliner, so I did this with eyeshadow, and it just took a minute. It took a bit longer. So yeah, that's literally all I did want to say, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you have not followed me on Instagram, please do so you can see this makeup look. It's probably up. Maybe it's up by the time this vlog goes up. And yeah, I'm so excited for you guys to see it, and I can't wait for you guys to see the content that I've got planned and all of that. So yeah, for now, you guys, thank you so much for watching. I love y'all so much. And I will see y'all in my next upload. In the moon, in the war, 날이 지수, 다 없어, 눈빛이 아직 나를.